myself, Officer Parton, Officer Barnett, and Officer Cowdery, along with the command staff and Chief John Roberts, we want to give y'all the turkey.
Appreciate it.
What?
Yep.
Are you serious?
We're very serious.
We do appreciate it.
No,
that's what we're doing right now.
Oh, going to get one?
Get one for
my granddaughter has autism and the Dorchester County Disability Board.
Right.
They give that to my granddaughter every year.
And that's what we're going to go do is
and take her to her daddy.
And her dad got laid off too because of the hours with
I got
her being in school.
I got you. No worries. Well, that's at the end of the day. That's what we got.
Thank you so much.
Instead of a ticket, man, we're going to give you a turkey.
Oh, man.
On behalf of everybody from the Summerville Police Department, Chief John Rogers, my man.
Well, so there's that for you. Thank you.
All right.
Now y'all have to do the turkey shopping
right.
Now.
Y'all ain't got to worry about no turkey now.
Wow, man. Appreciate it, man.
Yeah, y'all have a safe holiday, all right?
Thank you, man.
Yes, sir.
Thanks.
Have a good one, my man.
Put that seatbelt on right now.
Yes, sir.
There you go.
That's okay.
I'll tell you what. Instead of writing a ticket,
sounds good to me.
You like that?
Yes.
All right. A lot better than a ticket, right?
You're right.
There you are.
Don't give me a heart attack. Thank you so very much.
Yes, ma'am. Absolutely. You have a wonderful holiday
you
season.
You too. Thank you so much.
You're very welcome, ma'am.
Thanksgiving to you.
Thank you, sir.
All right. Have a safe one, okay?
Thank you, sir.
All right.
You got any plans for Thanksgiving?
Okay. Y'all got a turkey?
No. How would you like one?
Awesome.
Instead of a citation, how about this? We'll give you a turkey on behalf of the Summerville Police Department to help y'all out and the family.
I appreciate that, man.